Hi, welcome to Kalpakalai. Today I'm going to show you my Hue Amber sketchbook. Now I've chosen 30 colors and I've rendered 30 different goddesses. If you want to see every work in detail, I've posted videos, Hue Amber Day videos. You can go check it out. Now I've rendered the goddesses in portraits with colored background, something like halo, but very stylized. A lot of flat colors, stylized like folk art. Now, I have to say one thing, I shouldn't have started Hue Amber as soon as I finished Inktober, because I was already tired after Inktober, and doing one sketch a day after Inktober and then Hue Amber, it was a real challenge for me. I couldn't do it. I was trying to push myself into it, and it really showed in the work. The work was messy, untidy. I was not at all happy with these things. Plus, I was looking at a lot of these tutorial videos, and I thought I'll try a medium color pencils, which I was not comfortable with, and try techniques which I saw on YouTube, which was really new to me. And I have to tell you, I wasn't comfortable with that either. And it really got on to me. The work didn't turn out the way it wanted it, and I was just getting irritated and just wanted this to get over with. But I still posted it, even though it's not worth it, because I wanted it to be as a reminder to show me of my mistakes, and hopefully this will help me improve with my further works. Now I'm going to learn from my mistakes. I'm not going to do this again. I'm going to do either Inktober or Hue Amber, not both together. And I'm not going to force myself to do one sketch a day. I'm going to take my time, do sketches with the techniques I'm used to, with the medium I'm more comfortable with. Do what I want to do and not force myself just to so that I can post pictures. I want to relax, enjoy and do it. That way I'm sure I'll do my best and bring out the best in me. Good works worth showing you guys, worth posting here. That's it. Thanks for watching. See you next time.